Great, really. It was kind of slow this morning. The lines were not too long, but it picked up in the last 2 hours. So,
can you kind of explain the process?
Basically, everybody is registered to vote. They are assigned a precinct, and they're assigned a polling place, and they just head to the polling place. We sign them in, we activate a card for them, and they vote their ballot.
And these machines are user-friendly?
Yes, they are. And if not, we always offer assistance.
And how did early voting go as far as the numbers are concerned?
We had over 6,000. Yeah, it was a great turnout.
And of course, the ballots can only be counted after the polls close.
That's correct. We can process them earlier in the day, but absolutely no results can be released until after 7 o'clock.
But you have to walk a thin line, Sam, because you're the incumbent clerk. You're also working the election, and you don't want to have any kind of what appears to be improprieties.
That's correct. And I have spoken to the Secretary of State about it, and I do have to conduct the elections. I am responsible for everything that goes right or wrong. So I am allowed to be on the premises, and I am allowed to do my job. I just try to keep a low profile.
When do you think we'll start seeing results tonight?
Well, you should get the early voting results right after 7 o'clock tonight, and absentee will come right after that.
And, of course, you can accommodate persons with disabilities?
Absolutely.
And volunteers here working hard?
Yes, and they do get paid a little bit. They're volunteers, but they get paid a little bit.
I see. And as you mentioned, the polls close at 7 p.m. sharp tonight.
That's correct. Unless people are waiting in line at that time, then we have to allow them to vote. We close the doors at 7.
I see. Something I'm sure that's on a lot of local residents' minds is these campaign signs. When do they come down?
30 days after the election.
Okay. Yeah. And you've already started working on taking down your signs, you mentioned.
We have. In the north, where we have mailing precincts, they've already voted. So we've started that process. We hope to finish up this weekend.